In the Stowbarn, you can find 8 area objectives to complete. On the right side of the structure near a gasoline tank, you can find the first superb loot on top of the coils. While going to the left near the barrels covered with the blue cloth, you can find a dumpster with the second. Then follow the next wall near the cisterns, where you can find a camper rack. Get inside and collect that herd from the couch. On the bottom left from the building, you can interact with the electrical panel. To solve its puzzle, move the first pin all the way to the right, while for the bottom one, connect both in the Z. This will open the barn entrance gate, solving the first old world gadget in the meantime. In the middle of the room on the right, you can find a trash can containing the fourth superb loot, while at the end, in the left corner, you can find the fifth. On the left from the entrance, jump to the standing cistern with the yellow paint, then on top of the platform on its right. Now, thanks to a wall jump, reach the next parkour area. At this point, reach the upper central section, and slowly get at the margin of the log with the paint and jump on the next two central platforms. Then, reach the edge of the left log, from where by double jumping you can reach the next area, where again use the log pole to get close enough to the next platform and double jump to it. Here you can find a rope cut walk to use in order to reach an electrical panel. Solving its puzzle will open the attic door, and at the same time will complete the last old world gadget objective. Now double jump to grab the rope that will slide you to the barn cistern. On the left from the rope you can start a jumping parkour pathway. On its end you will find the last superb loot on the platform you have to jump on top of.